And I disappear, a ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
Sure looks like the capacitor I was looking for. Hey, side question. Is it weird when I notice the moment you pick something up, you know I can see you in the bathroom? Wait, is that weird? I'm in it like a spying on you in the bathroom at a friendship day. Well, either way, let's plug that pucker in.
Of course, I run to one fucking place.
Well, looks like you got everything you need to repair that steam pump. Just plug in banana boats in, and the bounty board will get juiced up as an Olympic athlete whose parents have unrealistically high expectations of him.
Shots just crippled my last courier, Dino. I'll pay you if you mail these packages out quick enough.
Keep it that way.
Grab the packages when you're ready to deliver them, kid.
Catch you later.
That's what I wanted to see. Unfortunately, you're fired, because Dino's recovered enough to get back on his route.
I haven't recovered. You just duct taped my legs to these pogo sticks.
Fit as a fiddle, he is. Anyway, kid, your severance is in the mail.
Usually that mission is really freaking annoying. All these time missions are. How I was able to do that that fast is beyond me. Try and do this one real quick.
Keep your mitts off my toy! Find us keepers, losers die!
You. Now what illusion fools you got? I
what good your fancy-pantsy med school degree now, huh, Mercy? Good job, Vault Hunter. I'll be damned. That's E-Tech. If I'm gonna treat people... ...got by E-Tech, I'm gonna need way more wounds to practice on. Now that you got Doc Mercer's E-Tech gun, why don't you test it out on the local bandits?
Look into my eyes when I stare at you! I regret just everything!
So it looks like they're using this iridium tech to turn bullets into stuff that ain't bullets. Energy stuff.
And don't worry, we're gonna have enemies to kill in this part. Because all around there's enemies. I'm gonna go refill on ammo real quick. So you can see, it goes through a lot. I don't want to face the last 11 people and run out.
Thanks for the stretch. Don't die. I need your wisdom.
Okay.
gonna spank on your dead body.
See.
You're missing. I'll see you on the other. My eyes when I stare at you. I plucked the hair from the head of a.
Ouch.
Judging from this news echo, I took off one of my patients. It looks like his licensed e-kick from Hyperion. Explains how Hyperion got so rich off that iridium after the vault opened.
Try not to die.
Those bandits with that E-Tech gun, I've come to a medically sound conclusion.
A ghost to miss
E-Tech
the combat.
Is freaking dope.
Preparing to
come
strike.
On back to me whenever you're done out there.
We're gonna lose this war, I know it.
Sorry, I don't have any new jobs for you. Your eagerness, however, has been noted.
Oh, right. I was supposed to be studying the effects of these E-Tech guns on bandits. Right now, it looks like if you shoot them a lot, they die. Did I mention I don't have a medical license?
Try not to die. Almost dead? I can fix that. See you real soon, I'm sure.
Okay, there's